heterogeneous catalyst, and heterogeneous catalysis. A catalyst, which exists in different phase from the reactants, is known as heterogeneous catalyst. The catalysis in which the catalyst and the reactants are present in different phases is called heterogeneous catalysis. The heterogeneous catalyst is generally a solid, and the reactants are either gases or liquids. The solid catalyst is added to the reaction mixture. It does not dissolve in the reacting system. In fact, the reaction occurs on the surface of solid catalyst. Hence, the reactions so catalyzed are called surface reactions. The heterogeneous catalysis by solid catalyst involves the following steps. Number 1. The reactant molecules diffuse to the surface of solid. Number 2. The solid provides a surface area upon which the reactants are adsorbed. The adsorption of reactants to the surface involves chemical bonding of the reactants with the metal atoms on the surface of catalyst, causing the breaking of bonds in the reactants. Number 3. The reactants are converted into the products on the surface. Number 4. The product molecules leave the surface, that is, they are desorbed. Number 5. The product molecules then diffuse into the gas phase.